Church of the Highlands, everyone. It is so good to see you. And while you are clapping your hands, help me welcome those who are here for the very first Sunday. Say hello. Welcome. It is good to see all of you today, everyone in the room today. My name is Alan, and I'm so thankful that you chose to be here this morning. So much is in store for you, and I can't wait to see what God continues to do in the service as we seek after Him today. And I wanted to let you know that as you came in, you were given something really important, and that was our worship guide, all right? And that worship guide has a thick piece of paper inside of it that every person, every year, in the month of January, at every campus within Church of the Highlands, fills out that card. It's the Pastoral Care Update card to let us know updated contact information, to let us know the best way that we can possibly serve you. So fill that card out. It's a safe card to fill out. If you're new, if this is your very first Sunday, just know that we give a hassle-free guarantee with that card. We won't misuse that information. That card is simply there for us to best care for you in your 2015. And even if you already filled it out, I do want to emphasize the bottom of the card does has a special portion of it dedicated to prayer requests. And we're in a season of 21 days of prayer. I've seen tons of you coming out every morning at 6 a.m. to our 6 a.m. prayer meeting that's happening, packed out in our prayer location where we're meeting, actually in our office complex. We're not meeting here. We're not coming to high school during the week. We're going to our office complex to pray, and so excited to see every one of you. But I'm asking you, let us pray with you. If there's anything that you're believing God for in 2015, write that down at the bottom of the card so that we can be praying for you. And we'll pray over every single one of those cards by name. And we are in week 2 of Free Indeed, the second part of an incredible series. We're going to dive into Scripture together. We're going to study the Word of God, talking about being free. Who the Son sets free is free indeed. We're going to hear more of that from our senior pastor, Pastor Chris Hodges, in just a second. But there's a lot going on in the church, starting the year off right. Lots of things happening in Highlands News. So we'll look at that and see all that's going on in church life. Before any of that happens, take a moment, get to know some names, say hello to the people around you, and we'll go right into Highlands News.